Hello. So, NST again, lung stress test. Check up. You can hear the baby's heartbeat. Then I will click this if I feel the baby's movement. So, lung stress test will take 20 minutes to 40 minutes, and you can only have NST if you are high risk. If your pregnancy is high risk, you will have non-stressed test once a week when you are, I think, 35 weeks, if I'm not mistaken. So, yep. The baby's heartbeat is not that strong. Every time he moves, the heartbeat's getting strong and fast. Do you hear that?
So these lines mean that the baby is very happy and moving a lot. The peaks here are every time he moves, but then like these little mini ripples in between just means it's like activity.
So, I mean, it means the heart rate goes up.
Yeah.
When the baby moves, you can hear when the baby moves, the heart rate will go up. And then when the baby moves, the heart rate will go up. That's the one that we really wanted. When the baby will move, the heart rate will go up, then downwards. So meaning the baby is healthy and happy. Yeah, once the baby moves, the heartbeat becomes strong and fast.